In this video, we will show you how to create and add a digital signature in Excel. First of all, open the Excel workbook that you want to add a digital signature in. Once you're there, click on the Microsoft icon available in the extreme top left corner. From the drop-down menu, go to Prepare and select the Add a Digital Signature option. As a result, a warning message will appear on your screen. It will inform you that while this feature provides users with the ability to verify a document's integrity, Microsoft cannot warrant a digital signature's legal enforceability. Click on the OK button to continue further. As a result, Get a Digital ID window will appear on your screen. Choose the second option, which says Create Your Own Digital ID. Once you've checked the second option, click on the OK button. Next, you will be asked to enter the information that is to be included in your digital ID. Enter your name, email address, and organization before you click on the Create button. In the next screen, you can sign off the document and specify the purpose for signing the document. A confirmation message will appear on your screen informing you that your signature has been successfully saved. If you will make any changes to the document, your signature will become invalid. Acknowledge the message, and on the right-hand side of the Excel sheet, a signatures pane will appear. In this pane, the valid signatures will be listed. Hover over the one you just created and click on the drop-down button. From here, you can choose the signature details option. As a result, the signature details will open up. Over here, you can check whether the signature is still intact or changes were made to the document. Click on the View button to view the certificate. In this manner, you can create and add a digital signature in Excel.